Good morning! I'm wearing my snuggly robe because it's actually quite a chilly morning. So is Benji Bar.
I need to get a new robe.
I know, you need a summer robe. Well, not that we need it right now. Holy cow, my thighs are killing me! You know, after a hard workout, you get out of bed and you're like, oh, and then you try to sit in the toilet and you're like, oh, that was me.
That was you? Do you want some bacon this morning?
No, I actually am gonna finish up the rest of the mangoes. I'm gonna make my own smoothie.
We're actually thinking about doing more cooking videos.
Oh! Oh, gozaimasu! Good morning, Japanese. I'm gonna throw this away, okay?
What was in it?
Bacon.
But there's another bacon that you're gonna open anyway, so...
We should write on here bacon.
Yeah, don't you guys save your Ziploc bags? Like, we try not to throw it away as often.
Let me write it on there. Do you think it'll stay on? I mean, that's what this is.
Yeah, just write it. Bacon. I'm actually not gonna put milk this time.
Are you gonna put the protein shake a little bit? I would.
I'll put a little bit, yeah.
You want that protein shake. But I would put more mango than that in there. I'd put this one in there too.
No.
Trust.
No! You stop that trust!
I'm cutting it anyways for you.
No, yes. I'm not gonna eat it. This is, look how much mango I'm gonna put in my smoothie. That's just
That's
for one
enough.
Person.
That's not enough fun.
That's a lot.
I'm cutting this.
This is my smoothie! I am so proud of us, honey. We finished up all the spinach.
Yeah.
Because I was worried we had a crap load, but thanks to the lasagna, I was able to use up most of it. I'm just gonna put the rest in this morning's smoothie. Let's hope that this is gonna be good. Well, it's like green like the Hulk.
I mean, can I smell it? Oh, that's thick.
I didn't even put yogurt. Ooh, let me smell. That smells good. Okay, let's see. Oh yeah, definitely more mango.
Yeah.
It tastes like a mango smoothie. It's good. So the sun finally decided to peek out. And I didn't want to stay home today, so I decided to go out. I actually have to help my mom with an errand real quick. And then I'm going to go to Target to finish my registry. There's a few things that I didn't register for. And I tried to do it online, but I don't know. It's kind of confusing online. And I guess plus I want to be there at the store to see firsthand what the things are. Here at my old room in my parents' house, and I found this album that I had here, and I want to show you a picture of Benji and I when we were in high school. Look at Benji. Actually, I think Benji was 18 then. Maybe he was 19 here, and I was 17. Yeah, there you go. This one, I was 15. There's me, my sister, and her boyfriend at the time. Who's that kid? I don't know who that kid is. Benji always wore his New York Yankees hat, and he just looked... He was such a cutie bear. Yeah, this is around the first time that we met. This is my 18th birthday party. The dress I wore, it actually looked very similar to my wedding dress. And I know I've shown this before, but a lot of you probably haven't seen this. Benji was a poster boy for this one bank. Was it United Way? Is it a bank? I don't even know what it is. Maybe it's just a nonprofit organization. But they put Benji's face on the poster. Isn't that cute? This is when he worked at the YMCA and he was like a mentor for all the kids when he was... What, in his early 20s? I used to play tennis in high school. I played in junior high and then I think 2 years in high school. So this I still have that tennis racket too. There's a picture of my sister and her family. This is when they came to visit Seattle. I think around our wedding last year. And then there's a picture of Benji and I. This is when, I think the first year we started dating. And all these cute little princess baby stuff. That's cute. Look, it's the blanket I got from a viewer. I was just using it last night. I really like this set. Look how cute this is. It has the crib and the rocking chair. Actually, I don't know if I... Actually, that rocking chair might do. And then the dresser. Isn't that cute? I think I want to get that one. Coming home to this goodness. Heck yeah.
I thought you just said you don't like it.
I know. I said I don't like this breed of watermelon, but I have to eat watermelon. I have no choice.
We still haven't even gotten into the big box.
No, there's still another huge bin of cut watermelon. This is the last of the first. So how was your day?
Good.
I didn't see you all day. Oh, scratching his balls.
No,
here, why don't you vlog about your day? Here.
Okay, my day.
Tell us about.
There you go. Not good, honey. My day consisted of emails. Annoying emails. I just want to throw my phone through the window into the water, if there was water outside our window. And that was my day. So it was exciting. Actually, not exciting at all. In my line of work, sometimes the email just captures all your attention.
Hey, babe, what's that thing behind you? What is that thing behind you?
Oh, it's the sticky.
Oh, it's been sitting there, I think, since the day you bought it.
No, I used it a couple times after that, yeah.
How many times, really?
Two.
That was such a waste of money.
No!
That was the worst investment of life.
Baby, no, because we got the transport sticky and the pocket sticky.
Why have you used that?
Never, but when I do, when the time comes, we will get, we will vlog about it. Anyways,
I'm never gonna let Benji stay up and watch infomercials. Never!
Honey, I rarely buy those things, okay?
I know, how could you be sold on that?
I was sold on it because of all your hair that was around, because you wouldn't pick up your hair.
Babe, it's not like I know when my hair is gonna shed.
Okay, babe, for like 2 weeks, I was like I'm not kidding you guys, I was grabbing like whole chunks of hair off the carpet. It was nasty. Chill. Is that chill?
Maybe.
That's what I'm saying. That's why I got the sticky.
But we can use it. And that's why I'm glad we have the Dyson, because the Dyson works amazing.
Yeah, Dyson works better. But let me see if I can get hair off of here.
There's none.
None anymore,
no
which
hair.
Is good. But the sticky is still good for your clothes, okay? The big sticky.
You know what then? Give that to Amy and Julian. At least they'll get more use out of it.
Maybe we'll get a dog.
Or pet hair.
Maybe we'll get a dog.
Are we a dog?
Maybe we will.
I painted my nails a nice neutral color. It's like a soft pink. Sally Hansen Salon Manicure. For one, it's formaldehyde free. And their brushes are my favorite. They have like a paddle brush, so it's actually way easy to apply your nail polish. And this is for 3 coats because it is kind of sheer. It says it actually recommends 2 coats, but since it is kind of a sheer color, I put 3. And then I was debating to put this one on. It's like a light gray. This one is in Grange Gardens, and the one I'm wearing right now is Shall We Dance? So one of my favorite lipsticks at the moment is L'Oreal's The Caresse. Okay, someone tell me, is it pronounced Caresse, Color Rich, or Caresse? I think it's Caresse, but I don't know, because I think it's supposed to be like a French word. Anywho, I have violet chiffon and I love the consistency and the color. So I decided to get another one. The one that I got is Sheer Linen 181. I wanted to see the color payoff of this. And I want this as a neutral, everyday color. Ooh. Gosh, I just love the smell of these. This reminds me of a lipstick that I think Maybelline came out with years ago, maybe 3 years ago, and they discontinued the lipstick. It smells just like it. Neutral color. What do you guys think? So smooth. Benji just texted me to let me know that he's coming home for dinner. And, well, he just went to go work out Taekwondo. And guess what he's gonna have? The same thing as last night. Mm-hmm. Salad and lasagna. This is probably just too much lasagna for us to have. And I don't want to put it in the freezer because sometimes I feel like whenever we freeze our food, we just forget about it. And like it gets, was that freezer dried? Is that even a word? Am I making that up? Anyways, what I'm going to do is put this in Tupperware and probably give some to Amy and Julian. Because I'm sure they'll enjoy this too.
Yeah, y'all.
Bon appetit. Hey, I saw you licking the plate. I saw you licking the plate.
Were you filming it?
No. We're going to end our evening watching the Olympics. And right now it's going to be the women's gymnastics. And we're rooting for USA, wow! Of course. We watched them a few
months
ago when they were here. We watched them with Amy and Julian when they were here a few months ago. Anyways, you guys have a good one. We'll see you tomorrow. Good night. Bye, honey bear.
Without a doubt, the USA is the favorite for this competition. But it's not so secret. And then she got a croissant sandwich. For Pringles. Mmm. Oh, I thought that was your belly. Sorry. I was trying to touch your belly. But your boobs are so big.
Maybe you should show your patriotism. Okay, that looked wrong. I just show your patriotism.